going on, guys?
It's Wednesday, 9:27 a.m. I see a truck there.
What the fuck is that? What is that?
I'm trying to talk to my friends on the internet. So, Wednesday, we are going to go do something we normally don't do. We played hooky today, which is ironic because I actually am sick right now. So I started getting sick last night, and I'm like, oh, great. The one day I do call in sick, and I'm not sick, I get sick. So we're going to go to Saint Helen and run some trails. You know, we've never done it. I guess I got a sand pit out there, but we're mainly going to run some trails and have some fun. Tyson is meeting us up there, which is cool because he's playing hooky, also with Amanda. We try to do this once a year. We keep it top secret because normally we go to the dunes, and we keep it top secret just so a bunch of people don't show up, you know? Sorry. So, yeah, we're going to go do this instead of go to the dunes, mix it up a little bit. Should be pretty fun. I guess we'll see what happens, man. So, yeah. See you there. Come on, dude. I'm trying to go have some fun today. Now it's snowing on us. Who are you talking to?
Hi, Mom.
Hello, Mom. True love is going home. Has been playing for fools. Driving for 2.5 hours now, and I see the exit number is 189. 189 is a pretty cool number to me. 189 was my BMX racing number from whenever I was a kid, and I've been 189 for my whole life. And anytime I would custom paint anything, I would put 189 on it somewhere hidden. Whenever I painted something, doing like airbrush work or whatever, or if go race something, whatever it is, I always try to get 189. So, anyways, it's my little 189 story. We're here at Randy's family diner. Toe rig love at Randy's diner. We're gonna sit here and wait for Tyson to hurry the hell up. Hopefully, I don't need any transmission parts and executive transportation. And then there's H&R Block, and then you have, Susan.
Susan.
Look who it is.
What is up? It's snowing, bro.
We are going to drive our trucks on some trails today. It's gonna be real fun. I sound super... So I think we're rolling up in the St. Helen, the town right now, which is, super cool, man. Check it out. They got a gas station. A Dollar General, some clouds, a road, and some Prerunners. But I've scraped. Oh yeah, I scraped right there. Well, there he is. He scraped. This is whack. I keep scraping, dude. Oh, I'm scraping bad. Look at my marks.
Grooming this trail with my trailer.
Scraping. Oh, I got a steer here. I didn't even have my hands on the wheels. That was borderline reckless. It looks fucking dope, though, for the trucks, not the trailers. Like, this is going forever. Like, this goes for miles. Where the hell are we going?
I don't know if you want to bring your...
We're stuck. Gotta go lock my hubs. Tyson's like the most excited kid ever right now. I think it's a train. Oh, sweet! What was that thing?
Was it a loader?
I don't know. That looked cool. It was a track sweeper, she says. Fuck! Naked!
We got the GoPros all dialed, and Danielle's got her snuggle blanket, which I told her is an extreme fire hazard. Let her know in the comments.
Well, it just started snowing.
trees alive, dude. What the fuck?
Dude, we're like cruising along this corner and this fucking dude's like chomping trees up with his tractor. I was wondering why we just kept seeing all the, whoa, gnarly. Holy shit.
Same pit.
Sand's a lot more sugary than the dunes. Take off my light bar, dude. Remember that center bracket that I never fixed? She's causing havoc on my cab. She's like pulling the metal apart.
You should have put your ball under there.
Dude, I should put my bottle. Well, I think it's side-to-side movement that's blowing it out. So if I had the center one in, it would keep it from doing that. But, goddamn, so I gotta take my light bar off before I start breaking stuff bad. The cutter's on this. So that thing flops around and cut shit down, huh?
Yep.
That's pretty cool.
This one right here, though. Two of them, right? Yeah, shit. Looks like razor blades on right there.
Dude, that shit made my head hurt, bro. Shocks are a little warm, but that's normal.
This is so fun.
Yeah, I just wish the washboard wasn't so bad, but can't be perfect. I'm checking all my marks right there. We just finished up at Saint Helen's. Stopped, got us some snacks for the road home, and yeah, that was pretty fun. Other than my truck being super rattly, man, I can't talk today. Truck being super rattly today on the chatter bumps. It was a good time, so I think we're out of here, man. You want to do the outro?
Please.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river. What do you think I see? I see a band of angels and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look down yonder, Gabriel. Put your feet on the land and sea. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet till you hear from me. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.